It's Bill Dowling, and this is your 1 minute trumpet tip. To increase your range and endurance, try not to practice, warm up, or play your gigs too big in the middle register by trying to get that big, huge sound when you're warming up and practicing, especially, it will tend to hurt your endurance and range on the gigs. Okay, so by playing a little more shut down in the middle, it'll help your range and endurance greatly. I hope that helps.